Guten Tag. I wrote a book. I'm Carlo Cartacci, Italian sport journalist. I wrote a book on the DDR Oberliga before and after the war in 1989. So it changed my life. It was a mysterious world, a mysterious championship or a football championship. So I wrote a book with a photographic book with more than 200 photos, and that's why I'm connected with the wall, and that's all. It changed my life because it was not only mine, obviously, it changed the life of all over the world.